Hello, and happy July Broken Binding unboxing. Obviously, we are already smack dab into August, but hey, you know, these things happen. And, oh, we have an art print. The Gentleman Bastards art print, signed by the artist. I don't recall who the artist was, so I apologize, artist that is on this art print. But that is very nice. That is awesome. And then very nice surprise. So anyways, this, my friends, is Jade City by Fonda Lee. The first novel in the Green Bone Saga. As published by Broken Binding. Well, I don't know if you can say it's technically published by him, but it's the Broken Binding exclusive edition. How about that? So we have our July bookmark, Jade City. The clan is my blood, and the pillar is its master. On my honor, my life, and my jade. Which is an affirmation from the family, from the Call family. If you have not read Jade City, the apt description, which has been used in many reviews, I even used it in my own review, is that it is like The Godfather, but with magic and kung fu. We have a beautiful Randy Vargas cover artwork here, featuring Anden, one of the protagonists on the cover. And I believe that must be Hilo on the ground there? Maybe. Anyways, Green Bone, the Green Bone Saga, is an incredible trilogy. So that is the exclusive artwork right there. I did a full book review on this well over a year ago. I had picked up the... It is Randy Vargas with an R. Okay, I said Randy Vargas earlier because I looked at the email and the email said Vargas. And I'm like, I thought there was a Vargas somewhere. That is Vargas. So Randy Vargas. Internal art and map by Charis Loke. Foil designs by Kate Cromwell. Art direction by Patrick Leo. Who is a much more popular booktuber. He likely did his own video here. The clan is my blood, and the pillar is its master. So yeah, is that Lon on the spine there? We have very, very nice stained glass sort of sprayed edges. We have our end papers here. As they all chill. No, that's Lon. Right there. That's Lon. Or is that Hilo? No, that's Hilo. Hilo's the one that has the jade embedded into his chest. So I'm not going to give a full review of the novel here. It has been well over a year since I've read it. But I absolutely loved it. This first one in particular, Jade City in particular, was my favorite of the three novels. It's just a superb read. It's incredible. I mean, the second and third ones aren't too bad. The second one, you get a lot more. You're beyond the scope of Kekken. The first novel here is entirely within Kekken, pretty much entirely within Jan Loon, I believe, if I recall correctly. The second novel, Jade War. Oh, yes. Apparently, the end papers in the back got screwed up. So the end papers here are white. And so, they gave a full-color map insert for Jan Loon. I believe the map was supposed to be the end papers, but like I said, they screwed it up. But they said they got it fixed for the future installments. It said interior illustrations by Charis Loke, which I imagine just means the twice lucky here on the end papers, but I know I believe it's starting with the next series, which is Tad Williams, that they're going to actually do black and white interior illustrations. Maybe that's in the distant future. They said they're going to do black and white interior illustrations. So anyways, my quick little mini review, it is The Godfather with Kung Fu and magic. In particular, the magic is in the form of the titular jade, which is it's magical jade. It imbues those with powers. However, it is a very addictive substance. It can make you physically ill. So the natives to the island are immune, but the Greenbone warriors, who aren't necessarily natives, they've been on Kekken for a long time, but they're not the indigenous people. They are the ones who are able to harness the power of jade without the ill effects. So essentially, there are two families on the island of Kekken that control all of the jade in the world. And, well, let's just say war is a brewing. They have not seen eye to eye in many years. And there's going to be some, some actions happening that sets the entire series going forward. But it is an incredible read. So the first book is Jade City. Second is Jade War. Third is Jade Legacy, which is a beast of a novel. If you want a full review of the novel itself, I actually do have full review video reviews for all three titles on my channel. I can put a link in the description below if you wanted to check that out. But I'm very excited to have nice little fancy editions like this. It might not be as fancy as the Subterranean Press edition is going to be, which, by the way, I do have that on order. They're Jade City as well. I just at least showcase it. But this is a very nice, fancy trade edition. I have the trade edition on my book review. Actually, I have it right here. I have it right off screen. Pardon me. So I do have the trade edition here. You know, like I said, you have your fancy trade edition, regular trade edition. You know, totally fine. Both are serviceable. It's not going to be as fancy as a Subterranean Press edition. It still has its glued spine. But it is an exceptional read. And I love what Broken Binding does with their books. Because it's cheaper than those Subterranean Press editions, which is nice. So anyways, they did announce that the next series, technically a trilogy, but it is going to be so much more than just a trilogy, because it's going to be four releases, is Memory, Sorrow, and Thorn by Tad Williams. Starting with, this is July, August, September, is Green Bone Saga. Starting in October, going through January, is going to be Williams' series, which is funny because I just did an unboxing for the Grim Oak Press edition. I got Subterranean Press on my mind. I just did the Grim Oak Press unboxing, and I mentioned in that unboxing that, you know, you gotta rely on Grim Oak for this type of fantasy. And then literally that same day, I recorded it Monday morning, that unboxing, and then Monday afternoon, Broken Binding said, hey, we're gonna do that trilogy. So, egg on my face there. The third title of that is actually getting split into two releases, so it's gonna be December and January. But that's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be incredible. There's a huge wait list for the Broken Binding for the fantasy series. So if you are patiently waiting to get a copy for yourself, feel free to subscribe to my channel, because I am number 805 and I don't plan on giving up my number anytime soon. I am on this train for the long haul. So every single month when these books arrive, I will do unboxing videos for you on the channel, with plenty of other unboxing videos in between here and there. So plenty of content for you to check out. Thank you very much for watching. Please check out Jade City, even if it's not the fancy Broken Binding edition, even if it's just the trade edition, which is really cool. Broken Binding, a lot of their titles kind of feed from one cover into the next. Now, I don't think that's the case here with their Greenbone Saga, but the trade Greenbone Saga has that covered, because I don't have the other books with me right now. But you can see the kind of the lightning, the energy actually feeds across the covers, which is pretty cool. Seriously, go read Jade City. Subscribe to the channel to check out the unboxings. Hopefully it doesn't take as long to get Jade War as it did to get Jade City. This one I think was held up due to the production issues, particularly the back uh, the back end paper. But thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you around next time.